when I started thinking about where I wanted this new library music to go, I guess I had to think about the target market, what I'm personally going through with my music. It was a very interesting process. I also know the tracks that, you know, the Bison client need. I can't just go and write a 15-minute techno track, you know, or something. For the final six library tracks, I probably started 12 or 13 songs. When I start getting ideas down, I just, whatever flows into my head, and then I start filtering to create six tracks that are going to sound like they're from the same place. They have an electronic overtone, I guess. They have a lot of electronic instruments and bass lines, heavy bass lines. I always make big bass lines and big drums because that's what I like. But that doesn't necessarily mean the heavy tracks. I still play a lot of classical piano in there, some string lines. I try and keep some acoustic guitars, some electric guitars in there. It has to be something that I enjoy making, because otherwise, you know, I'm wasting my time.